So something terrible is happening on social media and you must talk about it. You see the way you wrong someone and you feel remorseful, what do? You either call, text, set up a meeting just to say, I'm sorry, anyway, nilikosea and I just want to make things work, sindio? So one lady by the name of Harriet Vihenda decided to do the complete opposite of that. Alifanya nini? She went on her Instagram account and confessed that she is HIV positive. So she urged these men that she had slept with to go get tested because she might have exposed them to the virus. For her to decide to come out on Instagram, on a social platform, it is because she says that she felt guilty. You know, she was bitter when she was doing it. Knowing what she has done to these people, should she have called them to inform them, that, hey, dude, you know, we did this and I am HIV positive. I might have exposed you to the virus, so please go get tested. Or was it okay for her to just announce it on social media? Just loved how Kenyans reacted to this. It was very positive. Some were against her, some were not for her, some were just sympathizing with the guys. You know, it's basically a cocktail of reaction, but very, very reasonable kind of conversation, you know. So I'll read some of the comments for you. Esbon Ouma says, what this lady has done is more traumatizing than COVID-19. Those men who had already chopped from her should refrain from engaging with other ladies, otherwise the revenge is continuous. So sad indeed. Lydia Sakichi says, you mean in this time and era, in this time and age, guys are still swimming river nyando without a swimming costume? By the way, must they swim? Isaac Karaoke, on a lighter but serious note, says she should be taken to an isolation facility to prevent the spread of the virus. James Kinyash says this is wrong and attracts prosecution. The DCI should act swiftly for the men who laid her. Don't panic, go get a test. There are higher chances you are negative, and especially if she was on ARVs. To the rest of the men, let this serve as a lesson. When it comes to unprotected sex, only trust your wife. Wengine just use protection if it's a must to quit now. It's your responsibility to take care of yourself and your partner. No one is going to help you in this, by the way. No one is going to help you with this. The government has done its part. We have only an estimate of 1.5 million Kenyans living with the HIV. So it's your responsibility to take care of yourself and your partner. Until next time, I'm Ann Nyathira.